Do you know how a gyro compass shows you direction? We all know that magnetic compass shows us direction with respect to the magnetic north. But what about the gyro compass? Gyro compass is supposed to show us the direction with respect to the true north. And true north is the rotational axis of the earth. Now, how come a gyro compass can align itself with the rotational axis of the earth? So here is a simplified answer. You see, inside every gyro compass, there is a gyroscope, a high-speed rotating disc. As per the physics, a rotating disc will have an angular momentum and the rotational axis will continuously stay at one place if there is no torque applied to that rotational axis. Now, the rotating disc or the spinning disc is mounted on a three-axis gimbal in such a way that no torque can be applied on the rotational axis of the disc. So it stays at a direction forever. Now, here is one good thing. Due to gravity and precession of the earth motion and the earth rotation, the rotational axis of the spinning disc will slowly align itself with the rotational axis of the earth. Isn't that beautiful? And there are shaft encoders in the mounting frame, in the three-axis gimbal. So if a vessel or an aeroplane changes its heading, the rotational axis of the spinning disc remains same, but the mounting gimbal will have a shaft encoder which can sense how much the heading has changed. And that's the way a gyro compass works.